Oh, hello, Fury. You're looking radiant and flush with blood rage.
I have no time for you, demon.
No, no, you are a very busy horseman, with people to go and places to slay, I'm sure. But I was wondering if in your bardworthy travels, you happened across an artifact, nothing special.
An artifact? What does it look like?
Well, it's a trinket, really. A novelty crafted by the birds. Sort of a cross with pointy edges and... I may have lied. It's not a trinket. But please cut me a break. The demon has to eat.
I found it. It's mine.
I'll pay you 1,000,000 souls for it.
Souls are your currency. Sharp objects are mine. No deal. However, you might be of service to me. Have you seen the undead angels and demons?
Ah, the unlife. Sadly, yes. Those who were once beyond mortality deserve better. Now, I have no lost love for the birds, but that's just wrong.
We're done then. If you hear anything, do let me know.
Does nothing shake you? Do you not feel any empathy, watching those who once loomed so large robbed of the very force they sought to control? Life.
Perhaps after I find out why they're trying to kill me, I'll make time to feel sorry for them.
My, my, she's cold. Intoxicating. What a hot-headed demon that is. Take your time. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Please take your time.
What do you need, horseman? All right, let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Interesting. Good luck to you, Fury.
Take your time. A wise decision. As you wish. What would you ask? Please take your time.
Come on.
What would you ask of this? Take your time. A wise decision. A wise decision. As you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. As you wish.
Lust army of the undead everlasting.
Thank you.
I can't wait to find out.
That was sarcasm? Mistress?
To die! Is it safe?
Thank you. Can't that switch be used again, Mistress?
Thank you.